Guys, welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Age Origins. Okay, so we're trying to take out the darkspawn generals in denerim. It's awesome. Now summon armies. And it's different running choices. Oh yeah, this place is nothing but like fucking ogres in it.
Oh, I'm using!
I don't wanna hurt my army. Yeah, we'll write that one. No, it's not really that important.
Never any shortage of bees. Going. All right. I'm. Yes. All right.
Is that the general? Okay. So. Let's actually do a blood control. God, he really killed his own guy. Hey, this guy is kind of kicking our ass. Okay, so now let's go to the alienage, because that's where the second general is, and we don't want him annoying us. I mean, this place doesn't look too bad. Oh, I don't think they've touched the alienage yet. That's good.
You! It's you! The Maker sure gave you the gift of good timing, didn't he? There's a large group of darkspawn approaching, and the gates won't hold. We need your help.
I need you to fight with me.
Fight? But we have no armor and only simple
weapons.
We'll be slaughtered.
Fine, go to safety.
Do you want to come with us? We could try.
They're breaking through!
Run, all of you! Run for your lives!
Damn it, where's my army? Yeah, it's a cowards, alright. Elves. Alright, Dales, let's show them what it means to be an elf. Actually, let's control that ogre. Cast some havoc.
How about you then?
Why the hell are you still destroying the barricade? Oh god, they killed the ogre. Ow. Oh shit, the general's a mage. Oh, that could be bad. Push on to Fort Drake and actually the Denerim Palace Estates or whatever you want to call them, I don't remember. Oh shit. You. Is that fire burning out of air? That fire is burning on air, apparently. That could be bad. Okay, yeah, the palace district. What is this? Oh, right. There we go. Okay, Sten. Actually, everybody here needs to level up, but I don't have time to do that. So I'm just gonna level up him. Just, I don't care about the skills. He already has what he needs. Let's get the rest of two-handed. I should have left somebody that I used to hold the gates, but I didn't. I left Zevron, I used him a lot. And Shale, I used Zevron and Shale.
Beware! A lot! They're charging this!
I don't care, basically it's just coming to the Darkspawn are at the gates, fucking hold the line. That's all basically he says. And yeah, and we can order some our armies too. That's the sweet dwarves. Okay, you son of a bitch.
Yes. So be it. As you wish.
These fucking purple strikes are fine.
So be it.
What? Then stop defying physics and the rest of the people will defend the gates.
How many of these things must we wade through?
Well, that just killed gravity. Is somewhere.
Shall I send word that the gates are secured?
For the moment, yes.
Right away.
That's something Sten would say. Sten's not very optimistic. Alright. Come on. damn. Well, it looks like it's up to us now. Alright. Did Redcliffe, guys. Alright, let's go. Shit, how did the soldiers already get here? Time for any injuries. Right, let's just kill like the five people that's on here. I just said. Where the hell they are? Oh, there. No, don't.
Right. Yes.
Don't try that.
How amusing.
Do not be merciful. Murder, kill, maim, and slaughter. Do not be merciful. We are at war. Alright, let's go on right side. How's our army doing? Well, they haven't lost too many people.
Yes.
Kept them pretty alive. Darkspawn, I mean. still can't stand on the town, but I mean...
Yes!
You beat our party. Alright, I'm gonna cut the video off here. As always, thank you very much for watching and tune in next one. Thanks for watching, folks.